Life is not about finding yourself. Life is about creating yourself. Good evening, Toastmaster of the day. My speaker, Shashidhar. Well done, Shashidhar, your icebreaker speech. Shashidhar delivered his project, the icebreaker, from the CC manual, and his objectives were to begin speaking before an audience. And you clearly met your objectives. Great job. And you had a very good opening with a quote, and you had good transitions. And you spoke about your place of birth, your schooling. I could immediately connect to your place of birth, Warangal, as my daughter is studying there, and from past 3 years, every year I'm going there. What a wonderful place it is. And you told me about your childhood and how stubborn you were, and now how you became convivial. And you spoke about your parents and how your mother was behind you for studying hard. As all the mothers, we do that behind our children. We want everyone, all our children, to excel. And how you persuaded your career and became proper in CA exams. Wonderful. And you had a clear voice. You spoke about your childhood, your job, and you should have mentioned about your family life and your children and your hobbies also. And few suggestions here. You were continuously moving here. Yeah, that was distracting to the audience. So they restrict your movement on the stage. I would like you to see more eye contact. While you are speaking, you are just putting your head down and walking down. If you give eye contact, it will end. And you had clear voice. In spite of that, you should have used the mic so that everyone can easily hear. The people sitting behind also can clearly hear. And you are very confident, and you did not use any notes. You did a fantastic job, and I would like to hear more speeches from you. You had a very good closing. If you put your efforts, you will achieve your goal. Wonderful. This acts for every one of us. If you put our efforts, we'll do wonderful. Yeah? Very good icebreaker. Congratulations.